is lovely Penny, a six-year-old gal we have here at the Manhattan Care Center. She is really very beautiful, very lavish lab-like, and really nice thick golden brown coat with nice markings, short nails. She has been really, really well cared for. She's a sweet character. She's very gentle. She's very easygoing in her kennel and outside. She walks nicely, does her business. She totally ignores the birds and the squirrels, and there were many, many squirrels in the park. She seems fine with other dogs, very courteous, and she's very friendly. Come here, Mama. Come here on the bench. Come on. Come. Very good. Was not thrilled with my street. Here she's meeting somebody else and she's wagging her tail. She does a lot of tail wagging. She can sit on command. Sit, Mama. Sit. Sit down. She can sit. You're gonna have to believe me. And right now she's more interested in meeting with the gentleman here on the other side of the fence than listening to me. That is not nice. That is not nice, but it's polite, I guess. So this is a lovely Penny. This is a lovely name too. Here at the Manhattan Care Center. She's 6 years old, very nice girl, a perfect age to adopt a dog. And she would love to start her life again with you.